Hello, in front of me I've got LENOVO TAB 4.8. In this video I'll show you how to use Google Maps offline. In the beginning enter Google Maps. Tap 3 horizontal lines button, go to offline maps, select your own map and now adjust the area you want to download. Now enter your map. Now you can turn off Wi-Fi. And navigate offline in area you downloaded. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.